7 reasons why sleep helps you lose weight. Are you struggling to meet your weight loss goals? You've tried everything, eating less, eating healthier foods, getting through exercise every day, and yet you're still not seeing the results you had been hoping for. What could be left to try? Well, here's one thing to consider. Are you getting enough sleep at night? While it may not seem like an obvious connection, getting a healthy amount of sleep on a nightly basis can benefit your mind and body in a variety of ways. And as it turns out, one of those benefits is assisting with weight loss and maintaining a healthy weight. Before we continue, be sure to subscribe to Bestie and ring the notification bell to stay up to date on all our daily videos and content. When it comes to weight loss, most people think that diet and exercise are the only major factors. As it turns out, there's a whole body of evidence that suggests that the amount of sleep you get might be just as important when it comes to managing your weight. Despite this, it's an unfortunate fact that a large number of people aren't getting enough sleep at night. According to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, about 30% of adults in the United States are sleeping fewer than 6 hours per night on average, which is well below the recommended amount of nightly bed rest. So how can a good night's sleep leave a positive impact on your weight loss goals? In her article written for Healthline, Caroline Pullen outlines 7 ways in which sleep can help you lose weight and maintain a more healthy lifestyle. Number 1. Lack of sleep can lead to weight gain. Because no two people are exactly the same, the average person's exact sleep requirements can vary from person to person. However, studies seem to indicate that poor sleep habits can potentially lead to a higher body mass index, weight gain, and even obesity. According to one major review, a lack of sleep can potentially increase the likelihood of obesity in children by as much as 89% and 55% in adults. In another study, 16 adult participants slept for only 5 hours a night for a total of 5 nights. On average, the participants gained around 1.8 pounds or 0.82 kilograms over the course of the study. With this in mind, you can imagine what effect this kind of unhealthy sleep pattern might have on a person's weight in the long term. Additionally, it's been shown that many sleep disorders, such as sleep apnea, can have their effects worsened by weight gain, leading to a vicious cycle as poor sleep causes you to gain weight, which in turn makes it even harder to sleep at night. In other words, you may want to do what you can to establish a proper sleep schedule before the negative effects start to take their toll. Number 2. Sleep affects your appetite. According to data gathered from several studies, many people who don't get enough sleep or suffer from sleep deprivation experience an increase in appetite, sometimes to an unhealthy degree. This could potentially be linked to 2 important hormones which regulates your body's hunger and appetite, known as ghrelin and leptin. Ghrelin is a hormone released in the stomach that signals hunger in the brain and is at its highest when your stomach is currently empty. Leptin is a hormone released by your body's fat cells, suppressing hunger and signaling fullness to the brain after you've eaten. When you aren't getting a proper amount of sleep at night, your body produces more ghrelin and less leptin. As a result, your appetite and overall feelings of hunger are increased, which can potentially lead to overeating. Lack of sleep can also lead to higher productions of cortisol, which might also be linked to an increase in your body's appetite. Number 3. Sleep prevents unhealthy cravings. As anyone who's ever pulled an all-nighter can probably attest, a lack of sleep affects your mind just as much as it affects your body. When you're not getting enough sleep, your brain can find it more difficult to make healthy choices, and the temptation to snack on tasty but fattening foods can be harder to resist for a sleep-deprived brain. This is because sleep deprivation dulls the activity in your brain's frontal lobe, which is usually responsible for your mind's ability to make decisions and regulate self-control. Additionally, some studies have seemed to indicate that the reward centers of your brain receive more stimulation from food when you're low on sleep, which can potentially lead to overindulgence. In other words, if you find yourself experiencing some unusual breakfast cravings first thing in the morning, it could be a sign that you're not getting enough sleep. Number 4. Lack of sleep can increase your calorie intake. By the same token as the previous fact, people who aren't getting enough sleep are likely to consume more calories than people who are well rested. According to the results of one study, 12 male participants operating on 4 hours of sleep per night ate an average of 559 more calories the following day, compared to a control group operating on a full 8 hours of sleep. This increase in calories can potentially be explained as a result of the other points we've already mentioned, such as the increased appetite and unhealthy food cravings that can occur as a result of poor sleeping habits. In other words, getting a decent night's sleep can potentially prevent you from accidentally overeating, as well as give you the brain power necessary to make healthy choices regarding what you eat as well. Number 5. Sleep might affect your resting metabolism. For those not in the know, your resting metabolism rate, or RMR, refers to the number of calories your body burns when you're completely at rest. A person's resting metabolic rate is affected by a number of different factors, including age, height, weight, and muscle mass. Another factor that can affect your RMR is sleep deprivation, which should probably come as no surprise to anyone who's made it this far into the list. In one study, a group of 15 men stayed awake for a full 24 hours. After this period had finished, the participants were found to have resting metabolic rates that were a full 5% lower than they normally would have after a proper night's rest. Number 6. Sleep can lead to better exercise. This one's probably a little bit obvious, but it's worth mentioning. When you get enough sleep, your body and mind have more energy, which can, in turn, lead to better exercise. A lack of sleep can lead to daytime fatigue, which can potentially zap your energy and motivation when it comes to working out. Additionally, you're more likely to get tired earlier during bouts of physical activity. Number 7. Sleep helps prevent insulin resistance. Insulin is the hormone that is responsible for moving sugar from your body's bloodstream to the cells that use it as energy. When you're not getting enough sleep, this can potentially cause your cells to develop a high insulin resistance. As a result of increased insulin resistance, more sugar remains in your body's bloodstream, which requires your body to produce more insulin in order to compensate. When our body has an excess of insulin, you start to feel hungrier, and your body begins storing more of its calories as fat. Insulin resistance can be seen as a precursor for both type 2 diabetes and unhealthy weight gain. If that's not enough, studies have suggested that only a few nights of poor sleep might be all it takes to cause your cells to become insulin resistant. So make sure you're getting a healthy amount of sleep every night whenever possible to prevent this from occurring. If you're trying to maintain a healthy weight but don't find yourself meeting your weight loss goals, it might be beneficial to look into other factors beyond diet and exercise. Sometimes, a good night's sleep can be the last piece of the puzzle, that is losing weight and maintaining a healthy lifestyle. Did you enjoy this video? Anything you think we may have missed or overlooked? Be sure to let us know in the comments and keep the conversation going. If you have any friends or family who tend to burn the candle at both ends, be sure to share this with them as well. They might find the information in this video useful. Enjoyed this video? Hit the like button and share with your friends. Also, subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.